respects to this kick.
I like the out of your mind training.
Huh?
Yeah, out of your mind.
Right down your alley.
This is a tag team bout 7-1 fall. Approaching the ring at a combined weight of 529 pounds, the team of Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella. And their opponents currently in the ring at a combined weight of 454 pounds, the team of Zack Ryder and William Regal.
Well, as we get set for tag team action, I want to remind you tomorrow to solve the hardest crimes, hire the smartest criminals. Don't miss an all-new episode of White Collar tomorrow at 9, 8 central right here on USA. For more info, go to whitecollar.usanetwork.com. That's a great show. As, of course, is the longest-running weekly episodic show in television history right here tonight, Monday Night Raw.
And we're going to find out tonight as you see Santino start this match off if the team of Santino, Marella, and Vladimir Kozlov are going to be a great team.
And guess what? Next month, coming up on our 900th episode of Monday Night Raw.
Wow, that is amazing.
Great place to celebrate it in Boston as Santino goes to work on Zack Ryder. I'll tell you, Santino and Vladimir Kozlov have been pretty good as a team as of late, and that was unique. How about last week when Santino's team won the special Brady Bunch?
That was embarrassing.
Eight-man tag team match.
What about this? Well, I mean, this is the dream team for Santino. He has wanted this for so long, to team up with Vladimir Kozlov. That just shows you should always follow your dreams, Michael.
Moscow Mahler.
Except that one where you're naked at work. Don't remember that dream. Don't
he's dreamed of working with you, King.
No, please.
And Vladimir Kozlov, fireman's carry, and makes another tag to Santino. Kozlov is beginning to enjoy this. That's what Regal's all about. Physical as they come. Former King of the Ring, former general manager of Monday Night Raw, William Regal. Regal quickly into the cover has not taken the fact that Santino has been poking fun at him as of late. Ryder cover. And the Long Island Loudmouth tried to put Santino away there.
Well, Santino claims that Vladimir is the brawn of the team and he's the brains.
Yeah, okay.
He actually told me, listen, this is a quote. He told me he has two weapons, his arms, his legs, and his brains.
Two weapons.
That's exactly what he said.
He didn't mention the Cobra? Zack Ryder. You can catch him every Tuesday night on NXT on Sci-Fi. Zack Ryder, one of the WWE frozen balls.
Hey, look at that. Santino moved out of the way.
Sidestepping. Can he make a tag to Kozlov?
Santino has some pretty impressive footwork. I'll give him that in the ring.
Yeah, but Florence Henderson wanted nothing to do with him last week. In fact, she bypassed kissing him to kiss the great Khali. Punjabi playboy, Mr. Khali. No Mike Brady, though.
Oh,
Kozlov.
Oh, man.
Wow, did you see that?
He almost kicked Zack's head off.
Kozlov, the real deal. So vicious, driving Ryder into the mat.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
And he saw his former mentor, Regal, come into the ring.
Yeah, and Regal thought better of that, didn't he?
Ryder looked to take advantage and got planted.
Whoa. How vicious and how strong is Vladimir Kozlov?
And Santino wants to tag in. And he makes the tag.
Santino going to finish the work that Kozlov started. Look at this!
And Santino, hook of the leg, two count, got it!
He got it! Santino wins!
And the winners of this match, the team of Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella.
Hey, they keep winning.
And Santino, watch out. The Cobra may strike at any minute. Santino keeps celebrating.
Kozlov with a smile on his face.
That is a picture worth a thousand words.